Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown. But the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Sorry.
Excuse me.
Stand aside.
Sorry, sir.
Hi there. Yeah, I just wanted to get some plates for my elderly friend. He loves all that colorful campy stuff. Yeah, you guessed it. He's as queer as a $3 bill.
Hello,
in fact,
come in.
Oh, hey, sorry.
I can see you have
Randall is a lunatic.
No, he is capital.
Please, thank
that's
you.
What we all want.
Salaam! I am so honored by your visit to my home.
Snail soup. Snail soup. Snail soup! Snail soup!
No problem.
What should we do? If Crystal Dawn get involved, should we take action?
No, we can't.
Yo, I just run a shoe shop.
It's out of my hands. Take it up with military command.
Sorry, sir. You'll need to find another way in. Restricted area.
Now step aside, citizen. This establishment is closed until further notice.
Command, we're good. Standing down.
What the?
Checking in. Heard suspicious sound. We'll check the vicinity. Over. Anyone there? That's okay.
I must be getting the heebie-jeebies. There's nothing out here.
Huh.
Whatever.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaidan.
Never you mind. General Zaidan says the man's a traitor and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet about the operation. Tried to rat us out. Ask the captain. He'll know.
Been on that phone forever. You know what's so important?
Ex-wife. Yeah, I bet that's why you saved the execution for after the phone call. Commanding a firing squad is a pretty good way to go.
What the?
No, but really. I mean, this whole man's man attitude. Deep booming voice and chest hair, right? Come on. Everyone knows Zayden is just an upper class fop. His dad was Secretary of State. His family's practically royalty. The only way this guy was not gonna become general was if he took a dump on the flag.
You're not wrong, that's for sure.
Someone's throwing things here. No, no, you heard right. Sloppy, sloppy. Command, acknowledge we're clear. Repeat, we're clear. Ugh.
That is General Reza Zaidan, Keeper of the Peace.
He's a busy man. Chances are he didn't hear anything. Just be cool. Right, right. Yeah, yeah, you're right. No harm done.
No harm done!
Are you completely out of your minds? You think you can just disrespect your superiors without consequences? Shame on you! I should have you both court-martialed!
This is target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Dead as disco. But you know, disco is pretty awesome. Except for the herpes.
General Zayden is dead. I repeat, General Zayden is dead. I am assuming command and issuing a full gag order until the circumstances behind the incident have been determined. Any leakage could endanger the whole operation and will be considered treason to the cause. Stand by for further orders.
I gotta be honest.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Yeah, I saw a whole bunch of them down in the car park.
Yeah, what's the...
Massage expert, Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco.
Has he arrived?
Not my field, sorry.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
What the?
Hello?
Attention all personnel! This is a level 4 security announcement. A terrible accident just occurred.
Yeah, I've got a minor disturbance. We'll investigate.
As we investigate, and do not discuss the incident with the outside world. Do not discuss the incident. We appreciate your cooperation and your understanding. Oh, God.
Ah, what the hell.
Can you not throw stuff around like a kid? Thank you. Have a nice day.
Sure, pass on.
Hey,
Stand aside.
Be careful.
Let me show you my mind.
Excuse me?
I'm telling.